and welcome to this new video. And something very recently last week happened to Feb, and she will tell a bit of it, but I will also explain properly what happened.
Oh well, I just have
to got a burn. So let's say how it happened, and it was minor, so we thank God. So what happened is 4 o'clock at that time we drink tea. Our dad was bringing tea out of the kitchen to keep on the table. What happened is that Faber was running from the living room into the kitchen while my dad was taking the hot tea out of the kitchen to just not keep it to where we drink it, but to a place where it will cool down. But what happened is that time Faber ran and bumped so that the tea spilled a little on her. And what happened is that Faber was crying like anything, that we got so worried that it might have fallen on her face or anywhere it could have fallen. So what happened is, our mother put toothpaste. It actually works, okay? It does not let it to become big and bulge out. She put it everywhere. We don't know where it was. And Faber was eating some cake also. And so we didn't understand because she was crying like anything and not telling. So at that time, we were very worried, and we put ice and all, and then slowly things started to calm down. Even though Faber started was still having pain, God kept us safe from the hot tea falling on her face or anywhere part of her body. So now it has been 1 week and Faber has no problem at all. Only that mark is still there right now, but still God has protected her. So I tell you, in whatever situation, you might have got burns, you might have many problems, but you should always thank God that He has kept you safe from the bigger problem. You should not be on the negative side. You should always thank God for keeping you safe from the bigger problem. So I hope you have heard this testimony, and I hope that you understand not to question God's wills, but to thank God for what He has done and protecting you from the bigger problems. So thank you. God bless you.